So here we have the tipping floor. This is the beginning of the system. Once all the trucks arrive on site and they go through the scale, and they are then directed to come here and unload all the material. What happens is after the material is loaded onto the loader from the tipping floor, it is then dropped into the drum feeder. As you can see, it is spreading all the material evenly across the incline belt, letting it easier for the sorters once it hits the pre-sort conveyor.